Hi, I'm Gurami, and I'll be your instructor in this Applied Data Science course. In this course, you will learn everything you need to get started in data science. I will provide the theoretical part of machine learning algorithms as well as practical implementation of them. We will also do a real-world applications in order to put all the theoretical part into practice. I'm an AI engineer with 5 years of working experience, and I guarantee if you follow me, you will become a professional data scientist. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe as I upload new videos on a weekly basis. I am so excited to be teaching you, and let's jump and get started.
And here is the syllabus. We will discuss 10 practical projects in total together with homework projects that you can do by yourself. The course is mainly divided into 4 parts. In the first part, we will discuss supervised learning classification algorithms such as logistic regression, decision tree classifier, and k-nearest neighbors. In the second part, we will focus on supervised learning regression algorithms, such as linear, lasso, and ridge regressions, decision tree regressor, random forest, and support vector regression. In the third part, I will explain unsupervised learning algorithms, such as k-means, PCA, and a priori algorithms. And finally, in the end, I will deploy one of the projects on the web using Streamlit. There are a lot to discuss. I hope you will like it.